an onomatopoeia tripping one. It's called a conversation.